TSA expects to screen the highest number of travelers in a decade during the spring break travel period. And to help speed things up, the TSA is considering new scanners for carry-on bags. The machines produce 3D images similar to CAT scans. Chris Van Cleve reports.
You called this game-changing. Why?
Because there's nothing else like it at a security checkpoint right now.
Here's why. Can you spot the knife hidden in this bag? This is the view a screener would have on machines like the ones in use today.
That's why TSA asked you to remove your laptop, for this reason. But using your finger, manipulate it around, and there it is.
Oh, wow.
Suddenly, that knife is impossible to miss with new 3D CT technology, providing side-by-side images on a touchscreen that can zoom and spin a bag for a true 360-degree view.
Yeah, so this gives you more contrast over here.
Mark Lostra is a vice president at Analogic, one of about five companies developing CT scanners for airport checkpoints.
A CT machine to a people means radiation, and I don't want to get radiated on my way to my flight.
So these produce the same amount of radiation as the system that's at the checkpoint now. There's no difference.
The machines can detect explosives in laptops, liquids, and gels, which means the days of having to take things out of your carry-on bag could be numbered. Look at what it does to this densely packed carry-on.
That's the bag that was packed with clothes.
Exactly. You can see right through it.
It looks empty.
Yeah.
The clearer picture of what's inside should reduce the need for secondary bag checks. And when paired with new automated lanes already being tested at airports, Analogic believes the CT scanners should increase productivity at checkpoints by as much as 50%. A 2015 internal review revealed TSA officers failed to detect 95% of fake explosives and weapons smuggled through checkpoints by undercover investigators.
It's going to be tremendously better.
Steve Caroli, acting chief technology officer at TSA, says the CT technology has promise, but more testing is needed before it can be rolled out.
It may look good, we'll say specific portions of it, but these technologies have to meet not just the technical requirements, but safety requirements.
The TSA and American Airlines plan to begin testing the new scanners at airports across the country as early as this summer. Chris Van Cleve, CBS News, Reagan National Airport, Virginia.